Thomas Goldberg. He's been a fixture of the Twin Cities music scene. What's going on?
A fixture.
You're making a new record, right?
Well, it's a new record, but it was recorded 4 years ago. But it's new.
But it's coming up.
This week, it's called The Bats, Blue Sky Day, The Lost Music of Mid-America, 1970 to 1973. Write that down.
Barry Thomas Goldberg, who's next to you?
This is Gary Paulak. We've been working together since we were 13 years old, which was about, 10 years ago. And I think we've picked an appropriate song. This is called Hot Summer Nights. So,
that is sarcastic, man.
Ha ha ha!
Tough crowd on Lake Harriet.
Jim Walsh scares the hell out of musicians. He's just coming up with tricks all the time. Nobody sent me the memo. But anyway, here we go. Hey, I'd love the band to join me. It's just F-G-C. There's a little part that comes in. Forget about that part, but let's just have fun. Let's go.
Dreaming of spinning 45.
he's the head of the Republican Party.
Bring it home.
That's right. We're gonna bring it home. And the only Cheney we knew was a weird wolf in movies called Lon Chaney Jr. That's right. Now, I just wanna say, rest in peace, antenna. Farewell, rabbit ears. Now, I want to have a communal experience. I want you all to hug each other. No, don't do that. You have to wash your hands and sing happy birthday twice. Just clap. You can do that, it'll warm you up. In time. To do is sing, do you remember? Long ponytail, love that girl forever, red fingernail. Ready to sing? Do you remember? Long ponytail.